UK astronaut Tim Peake has said the thing he is most looking forward to once he is on board the space station is viewing the Earth.
I don't think anything can truly prepare you for that moment, and that will occur in the Soyuz spacecraft once we get injected into orbit and I'll be able to look out the right window and see that wonderful view of planet Earth.
The rocket that will carry him and two other astronauts into orbit has arrived at the launch pad in Baikonur in Kazakhstan. The Soyuz spacecraft was rolled out from its hangar on Sunday in preparation for the mission to the International Space Station this week. Peake of the European Space Agency will be accompanied by NASA astronaut Tim Kopra and Russian cosmonaut Yuri Malenchenko of the Russian Federal Space Agency. The trio will travel in a spacecraft which will rendezvous with the International Space Station and dock several hours later. Peake says it has been important to prepare his family for what he will be going through during his mission, especially his two young boys.
I've made sure that we've spoken about the training. They've been to see me at Johnson Space Center through the space station mock-up facilities. They've seen where I'm going to eat, where I'm going to sleep, where I'm going to use the loo, which is the most exciting part for them. And they've also been to watch me go underwater in the neutral buoyancy facility and practice for EVA spacewalking. So that's all really helped them to appreciate what is coming up.
The rollout of the rocket was carried out by a vintage train that hauled the enormous rocket across the runway at the Baikonur Cosmodrome. The new crew will join Russian astronaut Sergei Volkov, who is scheduled to return in March 2016.